Welcome to Matters That Matter. In this video, we advance the view that it is important for the country to consider setting special exams at the Kenya Certificate of Secondary Education. It is now official that thousands of girls are sitting the Kcse examination when they are pregnant or in hospital just soon after giving birth. These girls are definitely disadvantaged, and however much they try, they cannot perform at their optimal level. The pain of labor, the psychological disruption, and the emotional burden make it difficult for these girls to perform well in the examination. The government's efforts are laudable. I think the government has done very well to allow each and every student to sit this examination. But we think that there are better ways of approaching this. We have to remember that there are better ways of handling this matter that will not disadvantage these girls, and more so, those who are pregnant. However unfortunate teenage pregnancy is, we should not make it deter girls' aspirations and hopes to achieve their potential. Let us borrow from elsewhere. At university level, we set special examinations for those students who cannot sit examinations when they are scheduled. This system works very well, and therefore it is possible for us to replicate these at high school level. It is true that these girls cannot perform well within the circumstances that they operate within. It is possible for the Kenya National Examination Council to set special exams for these girls who are pregnant or who have just given birth, and many other students who may be sick or are going through many difficulties that our students and our kids go through. This special exam can be administered at the right time, and it should be scheduled very well and be part of our calendar. This works elsewhere, and it can work in this country, and we need to make it work in this country. To conclude, I would like us to think outside the box in making sure we do not disadvantage any girl or any child born in this country who deserves the best from us who manage education. On that note, we come to the end of today's video. On behalf of my crew, Neka and Pambi, I would like to invite you to share, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Bye for now.